God's call to the Australian sprint squad. Max Powers, who was a good ball to ball. South Australian side of Edmonton, but the star here is undisputedly the man with the rainbow bands. We're privileged to see the young Bailey of that outfit here, the boards in Melbourne. Now what they can start to battle out back at Constable from South Australia on the front. And find Edmonton with the blue guitar. So then away. Howson, Maria Howson, but I think he's just going to stare at that back blue line. So he gets the run through away. Clearly proved the master of reading this race. It's not like a pure sprint. Whilst it's a sprinter's event, it's not necessarily the straight up passes. Man or woman who wins it here. And we need someone who reads the bike race really well. Picks their way, picks their moment, and makes it work. So Constable just zagging and zigging on the front there, just making sure no one's getting any cute ideas, just watching the wheels, as they say, in cycling parlance. I don't think he's going to get much work for the man behind him, as we'll expect to see the moves coming soon. Constable looks around and stares at a worry play, and he says, welcome to the jungle, mate. And Hart, well done to Pocket Rocket Man from Malaysia.